Heads up right now to CCSD parents. The school calendar for next school year has now been approved by the Board of Trustees. And so the first day of school will be August 10th. The staff development days, they are back on the calendar as well. And students also will no longer have the full week of Thanksgiving off. They will now get Wednesday through Friday off instead. And if you want to check out the entire calendar, it is posted on our website at ktnv.com/links.